Tonight, the downtown fight in Tampa over a storage facility 11 stories high. ABC Action News reporter Carson Chambers tonight with why some residents fear it's going to create a dead zone.
The storage units would be one of the first things you see when you jump off 275 headed downtown east. But some neighbors say it just doesn't belong here.
Downtown Tampa needs more retail. We need more shopping areas. We need more restaurants.
Andrew Watson lives in a downtown Tampa apartment, and he's always hoping for somewhere new to eat and hang out.
What we don't need is more dead zones with things that aren't useful.
Except this developer's proposal for 11 floors of storage units on East Laurel Street is one he'd pass on, and so would urban designer Josh Frank.
So it's kind of a pretty big waste of space.
Frank designed spaces projects for public enjoyment. He says the project is in a key spot, but won't add value to downtown.
It's a block away from potential high-speed rail station with Brightline coming in. It's a block away from Perry Harvey Park, which is a pretty important public space downtown.
City leaders would have to grant a special use permit to the developer. The project goes before Tampa City Council on Thursday evening.
I think more and more people are trying to live like a more minimal lifestyle and kind of curate what they have rather than keep and keep and keep.
In downtown, I'm Carson Chambers, ABC Action News.